uploaded a different document. So last week it was called Module 2 Part A, but now I posted Module 2 Complete. So the first few pages, you don't have to do it because you've done already. It looks a bit different because I've added it. But until this page over here, let me see which page because I don't remember. Until some page here, we have done it already, which is the offset of...
Page 9.
Yeah, I think we stopped here on page 9. So we have to start on page 10, which will deal with superelevation. Now before we do that, where are you in the lecture class? What are you doing there? Does anyone know what you're doing there or no? Yes, you didn't finish superelevation yet, right? So I want to hold this a little bit, the superelevation portion, because I want you to have a very good idea of what superelevation is. Now, can anyone tell me what superelevation is? Why do we use superelevation? This question is going to be on your test. What is superelevation? Find superelevation.
It's the elevation of the outer edge of the pavement on a curve to keep the road, they keep the current on the road.
Sure, help with what type of force?
Centrifugal.
Centrifugal force, yeah. So if you didn't know, memorize that. Maybe it's going to be under test. I don't know what something will do there, but maybe. I think it'll be. So guys, what I want to do today is, last week I forgot to put one thing on your file. So I want everyone to follow me now. Is it other?
New folder.
I want everyone to do it because I forgot to insert the speed limit of the road on the alignment. Now because it's U3D, we don't have to worry because we can fix it. Just with one click. So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna select the property, I'm gonna select the alignment, and I'm gonna go it Yeah, the design criteria over here, oh you did crop. Good job, 80 kilometers per hour. Does everyone have this 80 kilometers per hour over here or not? Yeah? If you've done this, it's fine. If not, you don't have it? Yeah? It's because you follow the instructions properly, but when I did on the video, I didn't insert the 80 kilometers per hour. So if you didn't insert, I'm gonna help you with that and fix it, right? You cannot have this box checked, so it needs to be unchecked. So let me just see here, everything looks okay. So guys, I don't wanna do the demonstration of superelevation as of now. So what I'm going to be doing today is I'll go computer by computer, I'll see each one of you, what you have done, and if I find any mistakes, I'll tell you to fix it, and we deal with superelevation next week, okay? Now the instructions are already posted, in theory you could do it yourself. If I were you, I would wait for the explanation, unless you're very confident and you know what you're doing and you really understand superelevation right, okay? So today's class, let's make sure that you have everything correct. I'll see each one of you. I'll see if any mistakes apply, and I'll ask you to fix it so you're ready to go, okay? If you want to start doing your own thing, you need to start on page 10, because page 9 is already completed, okay? So it's relevant. Do you have any questions?
No.
No? Okay, so I'll see that with you, and we'll see each one of you class, but just wait for me.